hate disappointing people. I'm no longer proudly Nigerian. I'm extremely Nigerian. If you're extremely Nigerian, give yourself a round of applause. Well, the one that trips me the most is when you see artists all over the world. I saw my brother Tony Tejunia some time ago in England. All the people who are going, hey, that's similar. All over the world. Nigerian artists are doing so well. But what I know is the most is when you see Nigerians pretending not to be Nigerians. It's very annoying. An artist and I traveled to the UK. I won't mention the name. We had not spent 2 days. He came and said, Benga, Shane Amamara in condition, in him. I said, eh? He said, no, Shane Amamara, in him. I said, your father. That we left Lagos yesterday, we are speaking in him today. And one that shoots me the most is who are from Beckham. You know, a lot of people who have traveled now know that Beckham is very rich people still. It's what? It's very rich people still.
Beckham.
Beckham. I'm rich. Now, so in my car, we saw two Jamaicans. You know, once, I don't know whether they're dying against you. Let me see that. If you have that, be careful, they give you show in Abeokuta, don't pass Old Road, they might mistake you in Aro for another road. We saw these two dreadlock wearing guys, they were walking. How about you come back?
Yeah, man.
They ran into each other, they all said, choke! You know, silly man.
There was a blind bomb on cars.
You fool, man!
I mean, you're a fool, why you born, you rascal?
At this point, the Lord of Honor Jamaicans has come out. Said, only show me the man!
Only pass for man!
At this point, the Lord of Honor has come out and said, what did he say? What did he say? I know that Jesus is not going to say, I don't know what he said. I don't know. Oh, my God, you know me. You know me. You know me. Say, yeah! Thank you.